One picture working in a light solution. Screenshot your character with the first pose of page 7, then import the screenshot onto light motion. Go to effects, then tap on add effects. Then go to mover slash transform and select the oscillate effect. You can do it manually too, but just use the preset VV Vibrate Vertical. Decrease the frequency, keep it at around 2.20 Hz. For faster walking, increase the frequency, and for slower walking, decrease the frequency. To move the character from a place to another, go to Move and Transform, then you'll be at location. Add a keyframe, then place the character wherever you want using the control pad. Move the timeline, add another keyframe, then bring it to another place. In the effect, the angle is the angle or direction of the movement. The frequency denotes how frequently or quickly the picture will move. The magnitude is for how much farther away the picture will go in the oscillatory motion. In the direction of the effect, you can find angle, depth, and orbit. Experiment with them. The depth is the zoom, and the orbit includes both the angle and the depth. The sine in wave is smoother than triangle. The face is just the face.